Okay, another video, just because it helps a little bit, I hope, and it helps me to continue the healings. It's always, I've done a couple of healings and it's just 2 minutes here, 3 minutes there, and nothing complicated or weird, or just a little bit of angelic energies and a little bit of gold energies and a little bit of silver. Some sunlight, you know, things like that. And I'm sort of balancing his left and right side of his brain, left side and the right side. Left side is for logic and reason, and the right side is for emotion and compassion and empathy, and to balance it out and to heal things. And that's that, actually. Every time I feel it's enough, then it's enough, and I stop, and then I ask permission to continue. And it's just, you know, 2 minutes here, 3 minutes there, and this is what your son needs. Magic. So I know you are a Christian, but we both know that you are very wise and very smart and very, very capable in manifesting things. So this fits perfectly into the last set of cards. It's the Magician. This is, by the way, a very handsome magician with the infinity symbol above his head, which is really cool. And I really like this one. This is also your son. You and your son have a lot in common. I've told you this before. It's a weird type of craziness and being resourceful and proactive and about action and being creative and inspired, and a lot of sources to you can tap into intellectually and creatively and intuitively. And you know, this is nice. So this is what your son needs, the Magician. Beautiful card, first card. He's not a fool anymore. He's thinking about how to manifest himself and the world around him, how to influence the world around him. So this is a good card. And what your son needs from you, which is those two. Let's begin with Temperance. It's about going slow and compassion and angelic help and flow. It's a beautiful card. Again, an angelic card, which is really nice to see. Everything in moderation. That explains the small healings that I'm doing right now. A lot of patience. He is trying to find his new purpose and goal. He's trying to balance. He needs balance. That's why I'm working on his emotions and logic, and to see how much healing and balance is needed. So this is something that you have to keep in mind also. If you talk to him, just, you know, little chats, little messages. Do you want some beer? Do you want some spicy meat, spicy food? Do you want some, you know, little bit of this, a little bit of that? Small messages, small healings. So, and this is something that he needs. Natural success, nothing forced. It has to be a natural flow. This is, again, Six of Coins, which is really nice. I think he's ready to share, and, you know, he wants to give instead of taking things, or, you know, it's about giving, receiving, and sharing. Generosity, about being graceful and gifted, and it's again a beautiful balanced thing. That's why the skills are here, and this is the nice flow. He's going to be fine. Looking at this, finding balance in emotions and in logic and all his feelings, all trauma. Sun is going, and my nails are dirty, I know, but it was raining and you asked me why are you walking around in the rain? Because it's raining. It's going to rain for at least 20 more days here in the Netherlands. So, but skills, balance, giving, receiving, sharing. It's also about wealth and riches and a very feminine energy that is ready to connect with a male. So balance, he needs balance. So if you feel a little bit angry or whatever, just let him know and let him know why. Explain this to him. And then maybe a few minutes later or a few days later, then you say, okay, I understand. I understand myself. I understand you. I know what to do. It's okay. I forgive you. You know, sincere, honest messages that come from an emotional source, but also a very earthy, practical source. So I hope this makes sense. See you next time. Bye.